Hey, what's up, guys? It's Matt here. I thought I'd teach you a cool song I'm sure all of you have heard on the radio called Cruise by Florida Georgia Line. I'm going to teach you three ways to play this. I'll teach you on the track method. It goes, baby, you a song that makes me want to roll my windows down. Cruise. Then I'm going to teach you the four easy chords that I teach on so many of my songs on over at acousticselection.com. Baby, you a song that makes me want to roll my windows down. This song is great to learn on if you're just beginning guitar. And I'll even, in a minute, swing over to a piano there and teach you kind of some basics. If you've never touched a piano, know nothing about the piano, that you can learn on it. But the cool thing about this song is it uses four chords. And I first saw you in the kids' heart, she was hopping right out of you. I said, oh my lord, she went along to the hazel. I felt myself do I walk up and say, baby, you a song. So you use the same four chords, verses and chorus. Now, if you know anything about chords and switching up the keys, you'll know how to move up half steps or whole steps. If you don't, I'm going to teach you here. The chords, if you use this track method, are going to be E, slid down here to B. The reason it's called track method, I'm keeping these two fingers, my pinky finger and ring finger, sliding down the middle two strings the whole time. So there's an E, I'm on the 7th and 9th fret, and again I'm taking the first finger and just playing the 5th string two frets over towards the neck there. There's an E, slide down to the 4th and 2nd, there's your B, slide back to the 4th and 6th, there's your C sharp minor, and then take this off of just the middle 2 and 2nd fret, there's your A. Play music. Type in Matt McCoy track method if you want to learn more details about that. But you're keeping these fingers down a track, going up and down with your E, your B, your C sharp minor, and your A. Now with the four easy chords that I teach again on acousticselection.com, you're gonna look how little movement I'm doing here for the G, D, E minor, C. And I'm basically keeping these two, the bottom two strings, pressed on the third fret. So G, then just the third string, second fret, there's a D. I'm pressing the fifth and fourth for an E minor, and a C. Baby, you a song that makes me wanna roll my window down. Down the back road, going stop sign. Give me a little fun time. You give me a brand new Chevy, give me a lift. Look a whole lot better with you up in there. Baby, you a song. Up there, you can do them all that walking down the chords, hammer-ons, and things like that. But if you're just starting out, do down strums. Maybe it was song, two down strums per chord. Maybe it was song D. Maybe you wanna roll C, E minor, windows down D. Cruise down the back road, blowing stop signs in the middle, never little small town. The verses, going to use that same G, D, E minor, C. Yeah, when I first saw you on your top, on your poppin' line, South Georgia water, thought, oh, good Lord, she had me long ten legs, just healing myself, so I walked up and said, baby, you're so, make me want to roll my wind. Type in Matt McCoy palm mute to see how I do it. More details. To give you also quick tips there, if you have an access computer, and obviously you do if you're watching this on YouTube, right? Check out acousticselection.com. And over here, especially if you're new to guitar. I highly recommend this. Check out acousticselection.com and go over here to playlist. And I've got every song I've taught on piano and guitar. And then also, you can go to guitar tricks and helps and see all kinds of stuff if you're a beginner. Little things like kind of... picking stuff out. Just all kinds of stuff. Look up guitar tricks there on our acousticselection.com playlist. Got guitar tricks, all kinds of stuff. And also, I highly encourage you to learn piano. Piano is very simple. If you just want to learn an instrument, actually, piano is easier than guitar because you can immediately get the sound you want, whereas guitar, you gotta have your fingers calloused and that kind of thing. So let's swing over here and learn this same song real fast using the G, D, E minor, C chords on the piano. All right, guys, to show you a little bit of the piano, how this works, what you're gonna do with your right hand to play the chords. Baby, you a song that makes me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. On the left hand, the bass notes. Baby, you a song that makes me wanna roll my window down and cruise. And then all you're gonna do is combine them. So with the right, you'll play bass note and chord together, then just the right hand, and that gives you your rhythmic pattern there. Baby, you a song that makes me wanna roll my window down and cruise. Down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, little fun time with you. Brand new Chevy with a lift kit, live a whole lot better with you up in it. So baby, you a song that makes me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Let's give you an idea of what you're gonna do there. To show you in detail, what I recommend if you're just starting out, find these two black keys and go one to the left and mark each C note like I did. That'll help you reference it really fast. Because find your C, and then the left is C, B, A, to the right is C, D, E, F, G, and so forth. It starts over. So, what's cool about this song, it uses four chords. Again, G, D, E minor, and C. Your G, C, and the E minor chord are formed the exact same way. Use your thumb, first finger, and middle finger. Play your G note, which is right here. You can see that. And every other white key. There's your G. Your C chord, find the C and every other note. There's your C for E minor. E minor, play the E note and every other note. So you automatically, in the same position, you can play G, C, E minor. You see my hands say the same. G, C, E minor. The D is going to play D every other note, but instead, take this middle finger up and play that black key. So it's find D every other note, but take this one up a half step, right there. There's your D. So the first thing you want to do is learn playing those four chords, two beats per chord. Baby, you have a song that makes me want to roll my windows down and cruise. And down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, this hometown with you. And it's a brand new Chevy with a lift kit. Better with you up in here. And again, then the left notes, the bass notes, and all you're doing for the G chord, two G's octave apart. Two D's, E minor, two E's, two C's.
Baby, you're a song that makes me wanna roll my windows down and cruise.
And as I said before, once you learn right hand, learn left hand, combine the two.
Baby, you're a song that makes me wanna roll my windows down.
Don't forget the verse is the exact same. Two beats per chord.
Yeah, when I first saw your bikini top on, she was hopping right out of the South Georgia wall. Said, oh my lord, she had them long tan legs. And built myself so I walked up and said, baby, it was so. Cause we were over my windows down. And I back over.
After they get more advanced, it just comes real natural. But piano a lot of times easier to learn than even guitar because, especially for a kid or a beginner, with a guitar, before your fingers get calloused, a lot of times you can't hear the proper sound. A beginner that never touched a piano can come out and learn every other note that's a G. And it's going to sound like a G as long as the piano's in tune. G, D, E minor, C. Do that over and over. G, C, D, E minor. And learn those bass notes. But I hope you guys have a great day. Subscribe if you haven't. Check out acousticselection.com and shoot me a message under contact us or inhomeguitar@gmail.com or just drop me a message here on this YouTube channel. I love hearing feedback from you guys, what you think of the lessons. And I try to do my best to teach and keep things as simple as possible because I'm a simple kind of guy. Hope you guys have a great day. God bless you.